Lindsay here with Off-Leash K9 Training Charlotte. Today I have 2.5-year-old German Shepherd Titus. Titus comes to us for general obedience. His parents say that their biggest issues are door manners and walking him. They have basically given up walking him because they can't control him on a leash. Likes to pull, you know, likes to be playful. So I'll show you what Titus knows now. Titus, come here. Hi, sweetie, come here. Titus, come here. Come here. Come here, sit. Titus, sit. Titus. So that's Titus now. So I look forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks.
Good girl. Good afternoon, my name is Alex. My dog is a German Shepherd named Titus. We contacted Lindsay from Off Leash and we are here to pick him up. One of the problems that I was having with Titus was he was, of course, pooning a lot, and he was just going after every bicycle, squirrel, little kids and bicycles, or scooters. So we did a lot of practices here. We even had an ice cream truck come by and nothing. He you know, listens on command. Completely recommend it. It's well worth it. It's 2 weeks. You will miss your pet, but it is a wonderful experience at the end. Recommend it. You can text me. You can call me. It's no joke. Check her website. You'll see Titus doing all the tricks. Lindsay, again, thank you so much for your time.